Good morning, class. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. I hope you are also fine, okay? We are at home right now, but don't forget to use the mask, okay? In order to prevent yourself from the coronavirus pandemic, okay? But I will remove my mask. Okay, vamos lá, senhores. First of all, cabeçalho, vocês já sabem. We have here, estelado, cantinho do céu. Yes, class? Good. Second, we have David, ok? Dia da semana já vimos, foi a aula que tiveram na plataforma. For example, Monday, you write here, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and so on. July won't change, ok? And then we have here the day, ok? The day, in this case, 26, 27, 28, and so on, 2021, ok? Please here, you write your name. I've been saying that. Aqui vamos botar o seu nome. You write your name, your stream, ok? Next here, subject. Vocês vão completar com a disciplina. Já temos aqui, English language, it doesn't change. Topic for today is composition about the holiday, ok? The holidays. Composition about the holiday. Antes de começarem, fazemos os sentidos colocar, ok? We have to ornament the exercise book. We have to ornament, ok? You may ornament like this, ok, class? You ornament like this, ok? You ornament your exercise book, ok? Even here, you come here and you start to ornament, ok, class? You ornament, ok? Use your pencil, your pen, or your colored pens, okay? Pencils, in this case. You ornament your exercise book, okay? Ornament. Okay, good. Second, we have here composition about holidays. Redação sobre as nossas férias, okay? This is our topic for today. And I have here the vocabulary we are going to use here for the composition. I have here the vocabulary. So here, são essas palavras que nós usamos. We have to match the vocabulary with the meaning in Portuguese. Okay? We have to match. We have here, for example, one, start, two, favorite, three, subject, four, spent, five, pandemic, six, holidays, 7, friends, 8, planet. Se for a perceber, são essas palavras que nós precisamos para a nossa composição, yes? Let's go, and here we have the meaning in Portuguese. I have here, favorita, estudo, passeio, disciplina, plano, férias, pandemia, amigos. So, the first exercise you have is to match the vocabulary to the meaning. For example, let us use this example, friends. This example of favorite or subject. Let's use subject. Okay? You take here subject and you come here, you look the meaning. Okay? Subject, I have here favorite. Favorita, no. Subject, estudo, no. Subject, passei, no. Subject, disciplina. Yes, in this case, you have to match like this, okay? If you feel this should come here, you do this. Okay? You do this. Okay, class, this is the first exercise. So, at home, on your exercise book or your notebooks, you are going to match the others. You match favorite, spend, start, pandemic, holidays, friends, plan. You have to match all these exercises, ok? Isso vai nos ajudar a construirmos a estrutura da nossa composição, ok? You match Okay? You look for the meaning and then you have too much. Okay, class? This here is the structure of the composition, okay? You may ornament your composition like this. You may ornament your composition, okay? Ornament your composition, okay? You may ornament, okay? You ornament here your composition. Okay, let's go. We have these gaps here, the gaps. We have the gaps. You have to fill the gaps. That's why the exercise says fill the gaps. Okay, let's go. First of all, hello, my name is, for example, you will write your name here. Você escreveu seu nome, Paulo, okay? Ou Marcos, ou Ana, okay? You will fill this gap here. Hello, my name is, you write your name because you are writing a composition about yourself, okay? Here, I am from. Where are you from? For example, you may say, I am from Mozambique, I am from South Africa, I am from Brazil, and so on. You write the country here, where are you from? I am from Donde, okay? Nacionalidade, in this case. And then you come here. I am Gab, years old. Nós já fizemos esse exercício diversas vezes. Você já sabe o que eles querem aqui quando falam years old. Your age, okay? For example, you may write, you may say, I am 7 years old. Oh, I am 6 years old. Oh, I am 10 years old. You write your age, você dá, okay? I live in, foi o primeiro exercício que nós fizemos nas aulas de inglês. I live in, for example, you may say, I live in Chumani, dois. I live in Xamankulo. I live in Boani, I live in Chopin. You what? Where you live here, okay? Good. And then you come here with my family. Obviously, maybe you live with your family. On estuda, I start at, se por exemplo você não sabe o que quer aqui, como é que você vai descobrir? I start, é por isso que primeiro tem que fazer um exercício, né? Aqui você já terá encontrado o significado de start. Se você já encontrou o significado de estar, então será fácil completar. That's why first we have to match here. After that, you come here. I start at, start tem lá no primeiro exercício. I start at, for example, you may say, I start at, you write where you start here. Okay? Onde estuda? Where you start, you write here. Grade 2. This is our grade, grade 2. Okay, let's continue. My favorite subject is favorite. Você já terá completado, mas então você já sabe. What does it mean? Subject also. It is there. You know what is the meaning of subject. So, you write. My favorite subject is. You write here. You may say my favorite subject is Portuguese, okay? Or Maths, okay? Or English. I don't know. You write your favorite subject, okay? Good. My favorite subject is the right here, okay? Then you come here. I spend my holidays in or at, depends, okay? In or at, I spend, you have there. Você já terá concluído o significado de spend, you have there. Holidays, you have there, okay? So, I spend my holidays in or at, for example, I spend my holidays at home, okay? I spend my holidays in Nampula. There is a difference, okay? With, for example, friends, I spend with my friends, I spend with my family, I spend with my parents, okay? It depends. Então, termina aqui a nossa composição, ok? Vamos recapitular. Let's go again here. First, we have this exercise. You have to match, okay? Match the vocabulary to its meaning. Okay, start, favorite, subject, spend, pandemic, holidays, friends, plan. Alright, favorita, estudo, passei, disciplina, plano, férias, pandemia, amigo.
Just to summarize, para resumir, first, you have to match the words to their meaning. I have here, in English, you match em português, para conhecer o significado escolar.
Então, depois disso, vamos completar a nossa redação, ok? We'll fill the gaps on our composition about holidays, okay? We have here, hello, my name is, you write your name here, I am from, you write the place where you're from, country in this case, okay, Mozambique, South Africa, and so on. I am God, years old, for example, I am 7 years old, a sua idade. I live in, where do you live? For example, I live in Matolaga, okay, right here, with my family. I start at, you write where you start, okay, class, you write where you start, grade 2, okay. My favorite subject is, you write your favorite subject, the subject you have are English, Portuguese, Maths. I spent my holidays in or at that with my, and so on. So that's all, class. Please stay at home, stay safe, and be blessed, okay?